Hi, it's Kyle Gray, and I'm here to tell you what a light warrior is. Most people don't even know they're a light warrior. But the light warrior tendencies are that feeling from within that you want to make a difference in the world. You want to help heal the world. It's that part of you that wants to serve and protect. If a light worker is someone who hears the call to make a healing change in the world, a light warrior is actually the soul that responds to that call. And how do they respond to that call? Now here's the most important thing about a light warrior. A light warrior is that person who realizes that whatever they do for themselves is actually what they're doing for the world. So a light warrior actively looks at their own life, their own fears, their own darkness, and aims to overcome them. All of our own fears, all of our own darkness, all of our own stuff that we have hidden within, if we take an opportunity to change that, to heal that, and to see that for what it actually is, we can reclaim a lost power from within. That power gives us courage. It gives us this voice of assertiveness. It gives us the opportunity to directly connect with our own guardian angels, our spirit guides, and all of the beings that are working to help heal the world. I believe a light warrior is someone who actively dives deep into themselves and acknowledges all of the feelings that they're having. So many people who are interested in healing work and light work often will see that all their thoughts are actively changing their life. They are creating circumstances, they are creating experiences. So often many light workers will avoid how they really feel. Whereas a light warrior is someone who actually wants to acknowledge how they feel, even if that feeling is challenging. One of my favorite great spiritual teachers, Thich Nhat Hanh, says, in order to overcome a suffering, first we must acknowledge it. A light warrior acknowledges any aspects of their life that they are challenged by, and then they find strength within to overcome them by acknowledging how they really feel. Here's the other thing. If we acknowledge how we feel right now, acknowledge the feelings that are coming up from within us, when we know ourselves, then we have a capacity to know our angels, know our guides, and know divine guidance that's coming up from within. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to learn more about unlocking the light warrior within, check out my new book, Light Warrior.